everyone. Really, your service to this COVID-19 with the reporters, you have gone to the root level. First, I hats up to you people. I wanted the public to understand there are so many industries are there, they also want to do, but they doesn't know how to do it. They all feared about COVID-19. I've been into this organization. I'm running a company called Delta Engineers and Saravana Hardwares. I'm basically an engineer. I was with TVS Group. Now I'm my own industrialist. I've been doing the charity services for flood, tsunami, all the places. Particularly this COVID-19, I wanted to specific about my features. I took a strategy, who are all the poor people, who are all the below poverties. I collected the data, each and every area. I bought the materials from the wholesaler. I given employment 10 people every day, packing it. In around Chennai, I have distributed 2,000 kits of 5 kg rice and 16 items of provisions. Really a need suffering peoples. Various root colonies, root needy people have distributed. I'm happy to have given employment to 10 peoples every day for repacking it. Besides, I put a kitchen in my house every day for 250 peoples in the morning, in the afternoon, in the evening. I've distributed the food, particularly to all panchayat in around. And panchayat peoples in around of Medavakkam, Jaradambetai, Perumbakkam, Vengevasal, fire station, traffic people, all the police checkposts really need a, then the Mudichur, Perungulathur, all the places I have distributed. My native serves my hometown also. From Chennai, I got a permission. I went to my hometown. In around of Trichy, I have distributed, really identified 1,000 peoples of various sectors. Not only that, people were starving, some of the poor villagers, for one-time meal. I have identified the people, for 150 families, I have given rice and the provision, made them to self-sufficient. I put a kitchen only for the old age people, old age as well as the physically handicapped people. I have provided 7 kitchen like Kelakurchi, Nathamadipatti, Navalpattu, Alathur, all the places. Not only that, see our Dharma. So in the Dharma, we have got lot of temples. Those temple people, pujaris and pandarams, like various who does the puja in the villages, they don't have earnings. In around Trichy, I have gathered them, I have took a list, I have provided them kits and all the same. Not only this, the schools going people, they are not able to, because of their starving, the children has been not been sent to school. They have they made them to come and work for it. I have 3 villages. I have engaged, I have employed, educated men and girl to teach them what is our culture, to teach them what is our, see, because most of the families are suffering because of the drunks. So to the drunker we may not be able to avoid. In future, the children, I made them to educate them to follow the foots of parents. Appa, they say, pudikada. At least this stage they can able to convert. This is how in the COVID-19 I have planned various steps. It is my own ideas to give the employment to the people, to distribute to the needy people and make education in the rural villages. Thank you for all.